Hello everyone, welcome to our video by EcomClips. Today we are going to show you how to map Amazon listings to Leanworks inventory. Inventory mapping is the process of linking a Leanworks stock item to a live listing. It helps Leanworks to find out which listings are need to update when stock level changes. To show you the process, we will be linking our Leanworks items to our Amazon listings. At first, make sure that Leanworks has an updated records of all your Amazon listing. To check new listings manually, go to Settings option and then click on Channel Integration. And now click on the Edit Channel button of the Amazon channel that we are working with. On this screen, go to the Listing sections. Click on the Download Listings. Your listing download report has been scheduled now. Now close the window. Click on the Save button and go back to the channel integration page. Now click on the Mapping button. As you can see, this screen has two sections. Left side is for active listings and the right side is for Leanworks stock items. To link an item, search for the listing on the left side and search also on the right side to find correct stock item. To link this item, first click on the item and then click on the link button. These two items are linked now. If you had a lot of listings that need to be linked, just click on this button and select Link All by SKU. Your listings are automatically linked now. If you need to unlink a listing, search for that listing and just click the Unlink button. So this is the inventory mapping process of Amazon listing to Leanworks. Thanks for watching. Hope you all enjoying our video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and share our channel.